pretty amazing guests on next week's show, but right now, it's time to get serious.
Welcome to Inflation. This is the part of the show where our team is going to either blow it or go out with a bang.
You may have noticed the massive inflation balloon in the middle of the TMI Friday studio. The more times our TMIers inflate this balloon, the more smarks they will win. There are up to 10,000 smarks available in this game. However, if the balloon pops, and it could pop at any time, our TMIs will lose all the smarks that they've won in this game.
Yes, because each time our TMIs decide to inflate the balloon, they will need to choose a celebrity, because each celebrity is in possession of an amount of airtime. Okay. Now, these airtimes range from 0 seconds, which we're calling a no blow, which is very, very good, all the way up to 16 seconds, which we're calling a deadly 16, which is very, very bad. So, simply, you need to avoid the high numbers, Sam.
Earlier on in the show, our TMIs chose this particular balloon from a selection of balloons backstage. Now, all the balloons are different, and they all burst at different times. TMIs, can you confirm that you are happy with the balloon you have chosen?
It's great, yeah.
It's great. They're happy, Mark. In that case, let's play Inflation. OK, lads, you need to choose a celebrity. But before you do that, let's see who we've got, Mark.
OK. On the inflation panel of dreams today, we've got Andy, we've got Helen, we've got Joel, we've got London, we've got Brazen, we've got Breeze, and we've got Manga. Lovely.
OK, lads, it's over to you. Who's it going to be?
Manga.
Straight in there.
Straight in there.
Going for Manga.
I think you're just helping me out with my dodgy leg. Yeah. All right, Manga,
hope it goes
no
well.
Pressure, mate. Please reveal the duration of your inflation.
Good one.
Seven. Not bad. That's not a bad time at all.
OK, lads, that means we're going to inflate the balloon for 7 seconds.
Oh.
The best of luck. Start the inflation.
Save.
Yes! Yay! OK, that means you could walk away with 100 smacks if you decide to play safe at this moment in time. But if you decide to play on, you could win 250 smarts. What's it going to be, lads? Play on or play safe?
Play on.
Play on.
You're going to play on? They're going to play on!
Play on!
Which means, lads, you need to pick another celebrity. Manga is out the game. Who else?
Ooh, Breeze.
Breeze.
OK, it's going for Breeze.
Good luck, boys.
Best of luck, Breeze. Please reveal the duration of your inflation!
Oh!
That's good!
It's lower than 7.
Low
the low numbers are what we're after, which means we're going to inflate the balloon for 5 seconds. The best of luck, lads. Start the inflation.
That's good.
That's 2 low numbers. We want the low numbers. That now means that if you decide to play safe at this point, you'll walk home with 250 smarks. But if you decide to play on, you could win 500 smarks.
Play on.
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 Playing on. Okay. Who do you want? There's no Breeze. There's no Manga.
London.
London.
Okay, London.
Oh, London.
Lovely, lovely London. No pressure.
Oh,
but
no.
You could make or break the game here.
Fingers crossed.
Please reveal the duration of your inflation. Yes!
Yay!
That's brilliant! That's exactly how you play inflation, people. Excellent stuff. That means we are not going to blow the balloon up at any point.
And it means you could walk home with 500 smarks if you decide to play safe at this moment in time. But if you decide to play on, you could win 1,000 smarts. We're getting to the big numbers. I don't like anybody as well.
Play!
Gonna play on.
Who are you gonna choose? London's gone, Breeze is gone, Manga's gone. You've still got a plethora of celebrities. These are low numbers, lads.
Andy.
Oh.
Andy.
Bad choice.
OK, Andy.
I don't know what I've got yet. Here we go.
I don't need to tell you how important this is. They really need another low number. Please reveal the duration of your inflation.
Oh!
10.
Oh,
could have been worse. Could have been worse.
I know, but let's see.
OK, lads, you know the score. 10 seconds.
Come on.
If it doesn't pop, 1,000 smarks could be yours. Start the inflation. smart. But if you decide to play on, you could win a massive 2,500. It's up to you, lads. Don't forget, this balloon could pop at any time. What are you going to do? Play on or play safe? Don't forget, there are still a couple of deadly 16s in there, so it's entirely up to you, lads. It's a big
play on!
Play on!
No!
Yeah. Play on!
Play on!
Play on!
Is that your final answer, lads?
It is, yeah.
It is, okay, right. All right. I'll tell you what, good luck to you. We've got two deadly 16s out of three. Now, the odds are not looking great, guys, but we've got Helen, Joel, and we've got Brazen left. Who are you going for? Best of luck. We'll have to work quick, lads. If this pops now, it's over. You lose those smarks.
Joel.
Joel. Good luck, guys. Joel, wait, oh, one second. We need to get the tents.
Oh, sorry.
Please, can we avoid a deadly 16? If you do, it's looking very good for the lads. Please reveal the duration of your inflation. Oh! Guys, don't blame me. Okay, lads, you decided to play on. You got a deadly 16. It might not pop, but it could. Best of luck.
Oh, she's hard. Come on.
Please start the inflation.
Oh, no.
Safe before it popped, which means you get your hands on 2,500.
Get in there!
That was a risky game of inflation, but it paid off, lads. Well done.
Oh, it was risky for my leg. I almost broke my leg.
All right, hey, we are going to find out just how many smarks you've got, and more importantly, where that puts you on the TMI Friday leaderboard right after. Music from Taylor Swift and mine. Brilliant. Yeah!
Working part-time, waiting tables. Left a small town, never looked back. I was a flight risk with the fear of falling. Wondering why we bother with love if it never lasts. I say, can you believe it? As we're lying on the couch, the moment I could see it, yes, yes, I can see it now.
I'm still getting